How are you? I hope you all are fine. So let's see, today's topic is wireless technologies. In this topic, we will learn about intra-group communication, Bluetooth communication, GPS and Wi-Fi technology.
So let's see, what do you mean by wireless technology and what are the various technology these days we are using? So what do you mean by wireless technology? Nowadays, we are working in a wireless environment with the appliances lying around you, but not a single wire inside. These computers and devices are in fact invisibly interlinked by means of wireless technology, can interact with each other to share data and other control signals. So let's see what other wireless technologies are becoming increasing very popular day by day. The very first technology that is infrared communication. Infrared is a wireless mobile technology used for device communication over a short ranges. Infrared communication in your daily life, it is used in the TV remote to turn on the TV, to turn off the TV, or the ACs also. These days, laptop and cellular phones too are equipped with the IRPDA interface. It is a port which is useful for transfer of the data and communication with each other. For communication devices, they are must lie close to each other. Usually, it is called a line of sight distance to be able to work. Line of sight, it is a direct path from transmitter to a receiver. So, infrared communication that is used in the TV remote when you are changing the channel in the TV, when you are increasing the volume, when you are decreasing the volume, it is used there as well, right? Next technology is the Bluetooth technology. Bluetooth technology, it uses a short range radio links to connect Bluetooth enabled devices, thus going away with the need for the cables and enabling wireless data communication between the devices. The devices can be PCs, laptop, mobile, telephone, headsets, PDAs, digital camera, MP3 player, microwave, ovens and so on. PDA means personal digital assistant. These days, wireless earphones have very popular which uses connect with their smartphones, right? So we can listen the music. Bluetooth are uses in our smartphone as well, in our car as well, in our toothbrush as well, it is gear in ovens as well. So you can see it is gear in multiple devices, whatever we are using in daily life. In your PCs or laptop is not Bluetooth enabled, then you can connect with the Bluetooth accessories like the wireless keyboard to it as a separate Bluetooth adapter. Can be brought from any computer accessory store, fixed in USB port of the PC or the laptop. These adapters come very cheap and are easy to install. So you can easily purchase it and install it in your system if it is not there, right? Next wireless technology is the Wi-Fi technology. Wi-Fi, it means wireless fidelity. It is a term which is used to describe high-speed wireless access technology. It enables its user to connect any device with built-in Wi-Fi capability or a Wi-Fi adapter card by radio waves to other simply equipped devices to a local area network or to the network wirelessly. The only condition is that these devices must be within the range of Wi-Fi signals. Wi-Fi technology uses a long range radio waves and the coverage area is sufficient enough, right? So you can see that Wi-Fi technology is uses at our home as well, which is used to connect to the internet. We are connecting our laptop to the internet. We are connecting our smartphone as well. We are connecting analog telephones as well. So it is everywhere. Basically, there is a difference between Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Bluetooth uses short-range radio frequencies to interconnect electronic devices such as mobile phones, digital cameras, PCs, made for the different applications. It is also slower and works with a limited range. But Wi-Fi uses long-range radio waves एंड इज सीन एज एन अल्टरनेटिव टू अ वायर्ड लैन. इट हैज अ वाइडर रेंज एंड द कम्युनिकेशन स्पीक फार एक्सीड दैट ऑफ ब्लूटूथ. सो देयर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज टू डिवाइसेस. नेक्स्ट वायरलेस टेक्नोलॉजी इज द GPS. GPS is known as Global Positioning System. The Global Positioning System is based on satellite, which allows a user with a receiver to determine precise coordinates of their location on the Earth's surface. GPS is worldwide radio navigation system formed for a constellation of 24 satellites and their ground stations. Basically, with the help of GPS, you can share your locations, you can share where you are, you can know the location, where is your parents, where your friend.
Thank you everyone. I hope it must be clear to you. So, just revise it at your home.